In this ceremony, I assume my national responsibility as a leader to this nation that we will continue searching for the truth. Through all obstacles, we have the right to know the truth. This is a right that we will never give up. We are sure that the investigation committee will get the truth, which we will announce to our people.